Hello and welcome to DC Plus Tutorials. Thank you for joining us. We just started training on Creo Parametric 2.0. You can join our newsletter here. So, you can access training video directly from your email account and also, we will share useful material via newsletter. Let's continue with 2D sketch. In this tutorial I'm going to provide you information on weak dimensions and strong dimensions. Weak dimensions and weak constraints are temporary dimensions or constraints that appear in light blue color. These are automatically applied to the sketch. They may change or completely remove from sketch without any conformation from user. So the weak dimensions or weak constraints should be changed to strong dimensions or constraints, if they seem to be useful for the sketch. Strong dimensions and strong constraints appear in dark blue color. These dimensions and constraints are not removed automatically. All dimensions added manually to a sketch are strong dimensions. You can identify weak dimensions or strong dimensions either by color of dimensions or by placing mouse cursor on dimension. When several strong dimensions or constraints conflict, PTC Creo Parametric will prompt you to delete one or more of them. To convert weak dimension into strong dimension, first select dimension form drawing area. Selected dimension will be highlighted in green color. Press and hold right mouse button to invoke the shortcut menu. Choose the strong option and click outside using middle mouse button. You can also use Ctrl T to convert selected dimensions to strong dimension. If you have any question, you can comment below or write us on other social media platform. Thanks for watching this video. You can appreciate us by your valuable suggestions and feedbacks about this course. To receive update about upcoming videos, subscribe to our channel. We'll appreciate if you share this video, so other can take advantage of this resources. If you like this video, you also would like to see our other video. You can access our all training tutorial here or link is mentions in description.